population in Tall Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Yeah. guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Now let's get to that cathedral. Okay, we're in.
Roger. Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. I'm a dad, you'd be doubling back for me.
You never know.
Nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. I kind of doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Thank you.
never gets old. Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming to this cathedral with me, or what?
You got it.
I see it! Hurry!
Elena.
You got it.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Okay. We'll get rid of them first.
Here comes company.
In there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in. Get ready. Here comes company.
Roger.
Glad there's someone in there with a little backbone.
Oh, open the door! Now!
Putting a lot on the line trusting you. I hope this info of yours is worth it.
Stake my life on it.
Helena! Come on, get inside! Hurry! Come on, get inside! Hurry!
Are you? Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye. Follow me.
Not being rescued. son, Marco. He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
Two motherly saints will reveal the path. Nothing. We must be missing something. The two motherly saints will reveal the path. It's identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show.
Roger.
Not being rescued.
What the hell are we doing here?
Are you okay?
Damn it!
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go. Seems to shut him down.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
You got it. We don't have time for this crap. This has got to stop me. Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Thank you.
Toll the five bells loud and clear, and thus the true path shall appear.
Nothing like a good centuries-old riddle. I have to figure it out.
Thank you. That's all of them. Kind of feel bad shooting antiques. Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
I knew it. Okay.
Roger.
Yeah. Come on!
All right. Ready?
Yeah. You got it.
Helena. I wish I believed God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own. I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected. Won't be able to force this one open. Got it. Great. Another puzzle to solve.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
It's open, let's go.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Please, no. Thank God, it's not her. But where is she? Come on, where are you? She's not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Huh. getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will. We're running out of time. Bear with me a little longer.
What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Is what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah.
There's no use going back, Leon. Let's go.
Gotta do this again. It worked.
Yeah.
Come on, Helena. We gotta activate this thing.
Thank you.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably won't believe me. That's why I want to show you. When I do, you'll have all the answers you could for me.
So, back at that lab. That tape. Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
Fair, I guess.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise.